The government shutdown has forced the cancellation of a Ku Klux Klan rally planned Saturday at Gettysburg National Military Park. Park officials said they rescinded all permits for special events because of the shutdown.